To construct a 45 degree angle, first you need to draw yourself a line and put a point on that line. That point will be the vertex of your angle. Next, you need to construct a line that is perpendicular to the original line through that point. To do so, first draw an arc around that point. Next, with the two points of intersection, place your compass point on one, pencil on the other, draw an arc. Then switch, put the point on the other, pencil on the other, draw an arc. Now that creates perpendicular lines, hence it creates your 90 degree angle. And this is the angle you must bisect to get 45 degrees. It's helpful to use these two points. Put your compass point on one, pen on the other, and draw an arc outward. And do the same, but reverse. Pen point on one, pen on the other. Then connect that to the vertex. And you've successfully bisected 90 degrees to make 45.